Hi, my name is Valeria, and today is not the usual video because today it's one of the worst day in the last 6 months because today the mobilization was announced in Russia. Last week I started to feel that I'm so nervous and I need to stop to read our news from the different resources. But today, when in the morning I woke up, I had a good mood. I had a lot of plans for today, for tomorrow, and for my next weeks. And I watched the Instagram, and I saw that all people told about it. And right now, a lot of people are continuing to talk about it. And I was shocked because I didn't expect that it can be today. But honestly, in April, I thought about it. And I really thought that it can be very, very soon. And I tried to tell to my family, to my close people, to try maybe leave the country, maybe to try to move, maybe to try to change something, because it can be at any time. And I was right. Today, I really cannot do something because I think about it, because I have my close people, my family, who can be mobilized. And it means that, firstly, they maybe should go to Ukraine. And secondly, it means that they will not be able to leave the country very, very soon. And it means that these days I need to think about leaving the country with my family. Honestly, I want to tell about Russians' attitude to the situation, because how I said before, when I start to watch my Instagram account, I was shocked that all people talk about it, and all people feel the same sense like me, because they don't know what right now we need to do. They don't know how much time we have for changing something, for living, for moving. And a lot of people are crying right now. But firstly, I started to talk with my brothers who live abroad, and I just asked what I need to do, because I cannot just wait. I cannot just sit and wait something because I don't know what it can be tomorrow, what it can be in 1 month, because I have a lot of plans for education abroad, and I was going to start my education next year, next spring, but if very soon I will not leave from country with my family, with my close people, it means that I can stay in Russia for 1, 2, 3 years, I don't know. So it was about my feelings, about my thoughts. Let's talk about our news in Russia today. Today, our government on TV said about the official statistics of Russian losses. And they said that Russia has 6,000 losses, while Ukraine, how they said, has 100,000 losses. But you understand that it is something unbelievable, maybe, because a lot of people right now have a question, then why is mobilization if Russia has this number of losses? I think you understand what I mean. But right now, I see a lot of chats, a lot of groups in our social media, in Russian social media, that a lot of people, especially men, leave the country today. In the morning, I watched and read the news, and in the afternoon, a lot of people left from the country. Honestly, I'm so nervous, I'm so scary about my family, about me, because I was planning, how I said, to go to abroad with my family. And right now, I feel that I have little time for decision, because these days I need to decide to leave all what I have here in Russia. But I think that I don't need to take care about my favorite apartment, about my usual life. I want to change my life if we talk about my family, if we talk about our future. And I want to say that it is so difficult for me, and I really need your help. I'm so sorry. Right now, I need your support, I need your help, because I'm so scary to live these days. And if you want to support me, I can leave under this video the link on my Patreon, because for my moving, I need to have enough money, and I really didn't expect that I need to leave these days. I don't know how much time my family and me have for leaving, but I insist that we need to do it very, very soon as it's possible. I'm so sad what is happening in Russia right now. I don't know what the future it will be in Russia. I'm worried about my grandmother and grandfather, but right now I need to leave. Some people under my videos wrote down that why Russians don't do something, why Russians don't go out on the streets and express their opinion. It's not true. Russians did it, and Russians do it. Russians was doing it today in the evening. And I don't know, can it affect on something or not really? I don't know, can it change something or not really? But last years, maybe 3-4 years, I really didn't see that it helped to change something, because I think that in Russia it's not working. In conclusion, I want to tell that I worry. I don't know what I will have tomorrow or next week's next month, but I hope that everything will be good, and I hope that a lot of people in all countries, especially Russia and Ukraine, will be happy. Thank you so much. Bye.